Hey, I'm Dan with the customer education team here at Duda, and in this video, we're reviewing product updates from the fourth quarter of 2021. This quarter, I've teamed up with experts from across the Duda team to review updates related to everything from the App Store to new education resources. Now, let's dive in with our first topic. The Duda App Store is growing fast with four new apps released in the last quarter of 2021. Comparison Tables is an app that helps site visitors convert by displaying great-looking, customized comparison tables on your sites. This app is now available for free in the Duda App Store. The RSS and Social Stream app keeps visitors glued to your site with a great-looking feed. Embed Feed can help boost site engagement by adding social media content from multiple channels to your site with Embed Feed. It's the newest app in Duda's App Store, and it gives you a social media aggregator widget that collects social media content across multiple accounts. And Announcements and Changelog is an app that helps you keep site visitors engaged by automatically posting news and updates on your site. Apps are a great way to grow your business and expand your capabilities, so be sure to take some time to get familiar with the App Store. A lot of apps have a free plan or a free trial period, so you can mock things up and show your clients before moving forward with the project. Next up, templates and sections. This quarter, we released four new templates. The blank agency template is simple, elegant, and is designed with Flex. If you're planning a Duda Flex site, this is a great starting point. The professional CV is perfect for clients who want to make an outstanding impression with a one-page online resume. The cosmetic store template is a gorgeous, simple store template designed to help you publish an e-commerce website for clients in no time. It's colorful, modern, beautiful, and it's perfect for niche shops of all types. And finally, the design agency template is perfect for creative companies and design agencies. All four of these awesome new templates are available now in the Duda Editor. And speaking of the editor, we've added quite a few new capabilities and improvements over the last few months. You can now copy and paste within Flex Mode, pretty cool, and the regular editor into Flex Mode. Also, you can perfect your designs in Flex Mode by moving elements up and down, to the left and to the right, by using arrows in the floating bar or in the context menu. Next, the social icon widget allows you to expand the social reach of your sites by adding icons for social networks such as TikTok, Discord, and more. We've also added more floating widget capabilities. You can float more types of widgets, including WhatsApp, social icons, and custom widgets, and set widgets to float on a single page. All right, now let's talk about user engagement. You can now link directly to blog posts via buttons, images, icons, and more, making it easier to set up sites designed for engagement. Next, we heard you loud and clear, and we've added the ability to create a member-only site in just a couple of minutes with zero code required. You simply add membership, add a login button, create the membership page, and configure the approval type and sign-up page. And lastly, we've added some exciting new animations. Not only did we add new animations, but we gave you more control over what they do. Use them to grab attention, trigger interest, and direct user interactions. Moving on to connected data, we have a new date and time field within collections. Use it to display the time and/or date of classes, events, and more. Also, you can now use connected data with the HTML widget and use the HTML widget in dynamic pages, expanding your site's possibilities. If you white label the Duda platform, you'll be happy to know you can now add your own favicon. Reinforce your brand and support design consistency by adding a custom favicon to your white label platform. For e-commerce sites, you can now add store categories to the site navigation. Boost your e-commerce sales by making store categories visible right away and at a glance directly in your site navigation. Regarding SEO, your sites now automatically support Index Now, the proactive initiative supported by search engines to ensure they index your freshest content. And last but definitely not least, we have some awesome new changes to Duda University that make it easy for you to master the Duda platform. That's a wrap for this quarter's updates, but things are changing fast. For the most up-to-date product updates, visit the Duda product blog. And hey, If you're looking for more Duda content to watch here on YouTube, check out one of these suggested videos and make sure you subscribe for more videos like this one.